Today, we will demonstrate how to correctly install the CCS2 GBT battery. First, note that this protruding part is the positive terminal. This section here is the negative terminal. Place the negative terminal vertically from the top. When closing the battery cover, pay attention to the battery cover's wires. Try pressing the switch to check if it starts normally. It is running smoothly. Tighten the screws. Try the switch again to ensure it starts properly. Thank you for watching.